Hello guys, it's Tank.Dave and we have very exclusive access today. We are actually inside Bovington Tank Museum's new conservation centre. Behind us are over 100 military vehicles in various different states of restoration. These vehicles span about 70 years of military history and come from all over the world, different periods of armoured warfare. There are vehicles here that have been donated, there are prototypes that the public have never ever seen before that are inside this building, and we're going to walk you around and show you some of these vehicles.
Hi guys, Hales here from TechNutDave.com. I'm standing at the back of what I think is really interesting. It's a Vickers light tank, the light amphibious tank Mark III. So nowadays we take fording and amphibious operations as a sort of a given for most MBTs. This came at a time when that wasn't something that we'd sort of expect from an armoured vehicle, considering these things would probably break down more often than not. So this is really cool. What they've done is they've basically made it a boat. As you can see down here, Carden-Loyd running gear, Carden-Loyd being, with the universal carrier, a pretty common sort of running gear back then for these lighter vehicles, and basically a Vickers-like tank upper, 303 main gun, which, you want a machine gun on a tank. I think history's proven that. This is really interesting though. I really like the idea that this came from a time when tanks were purely, we called them land ships, and they had no ship capabilities at all. With this, they basically tried to make it a ship and put a big boat out on it, which is pretty cool.
If you want to come down to Bovington Tank Museum, look at the bottom of the video, there is a link for Bovington Tank Museum. The public gallery here, as you can hear, is open during the daytime at certain points. Again, the timetables are all on Bovington Tank Museum's website. And I would like to thank Bovington Tank Museum Director for giving us this exclusive access. If you too are a tank nut and you love military vehicles, then please click on the screen to like us on Facebook to follow other interesting stuff. Thanks a lot.